Don Lusk.
Don was really a real, real good animator, but he had kind of a crazy little fetish. He loved cutting hair. And so you could actually make reservations with Don at lunchtime to go over and get a haircut. And he only charged $1, which was really a very reasonable price, and he gave you a hell of a good haircut. And so it was kind of hard to get an appointment with him sometimes because he was cutting hair every day at lunchtime.